Alright, but I got, what,
16
more
mermaids? Yeah, super duper tired. Bringing my little cutie in here on here.
Ooh, what up?
I'm back in the freaking business here. This is my wife, Farron. Love her to death. Gorgeous. Back again with the Dragons, so we're gonna watch BTS Fake Love official music video. I'm a day late and a dollar short. They're already at 59 million. And when I just checked, not even, what, 10 minutes ago, it was 55 million? Mm. Big deal here. And I was trying to tell her about it. She's seen a video or two or three. And first impressions for her, so we're gonna see. And I haven't seen the video yet either. So let's go ahead and get it. Oh, do you need your glasses? Mm-mm. Okay. Yeah, they definitely changed styles this time in this video. Oh! Shit. I'm so sorry I didn't see the fake love.
I cannot see anything they're saying.
They're speaking English here, so.
Yeah.
No. He's just being Korean, so that's what it sounds like.
Oh, he's got that Jaguar print, though.
Oh, he's awesome. I like it. These views are so diverse. I mean, look at his. They're kind of like a Kanye right here.
They kind of dress like they did when we went to. London.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
Like, real, tight, clothes.
They wear a lot. They always wear, a lot of makeup because that's like that. Their videos always are so popular.
Small, though.
Mm. Oh,
got small hands.
I like it.
Oh, there's the words. Okay, I can
understand
what they're saying now.
Oh, yeah.
I know there was
words at the
bottom. Oh, you have a context in? Yeah. Because if you just listen to it, you can't hear a thing they're saying.
Oh, after you watch a few, you can. It's like getting used to the,
Ooh,
he's
rapping now.
The main dude that everyone really knows is a guy named G-Dragon. And, how many candy bars do they have there?
Mmm. Is that what broke his heart?
Oh, man. That's a lot of candy bars.
Yeah, I don't know about that true love, bitch.
No, they probably do. Their fans. As well as me, I like them. I don't know if I like them. Love them, but I guarantee there's some fans that love them.
I mean, waterfall though.
Oh, that's cool. That's probably one of their houses. It's like, triple waterfall inside my house, whatever. It's concrete pillars and columns everywhere.
Really?
Oh. Turn the sand to like flowers and butterflies.
He's got those old school like
the pinstripe, like
the bull earrings.
Oh yeah. Oh, Michael Jordan, MJ.
Yeah, that too. But they also put them on bulls.
Oh, they did? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
All right, visually, like the thing I like so much about them is their visuals are insane.
Hold on,
did his sneakers just match all the candy bars? That's what.
Oh, look at that purple lipstick.
Oh yeah, they're all about like being all going. And look at like.
Are they dating each other or?
No, they're not dating each other. I don't think any of them are like homosexual, but. I don't know. I gotta do some research.
They're all guys, right? Or is it girls?
They're all guys. Oh yeah, this is so funny because I went through all this like our first time with you. I was like, it's just like with their culture, they value like complete like skincare and obviously like being like real made up. Mm-hmm. I mean, I always love the clothes. Like the clothes are like on point.
Where are they from? Korea.
Korea, yeah. Mm-hmm. Korea.
Like South Korea?
Yeah. Yes, yeah.
We said Korea. There's two different ones. I don't know.
So yeah, that's funny. What do you think?
It's interesting. It's interesting. Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
It wasn't like, I don't know, it wasn't music that like, you know, I could relate to.
What kind of music can you relate to?
True Love.
True Love? Is that a song? You like country music, right? We should do a country music one.
We should do a country music?
Heck yeah.
Okay.
You want to do it? Awesome. So, that was BTS. I'll give you my feedback. I actually really enjoyed that. It was really good. Like, look, visuals. I like the upbeat tempo of it. I mean, yeah, that's BTS. You know, some of their songs are pretty slow. Some are a lot
faster.
What does
BTS stand for?
I have no idea. I have no idea. I don't even know if it stands for anything. Maybe like by the show or bigger than.
Do they have the same letters in their language as we do?
No,
ABC?
Korea. No.
Oh, okay. Look, so it may not mean language BTS. Right there.
I think BTS is just the American kind of. Like, it has something to do with, I think, Big. Like, iBig Hit. That's their, like, recording company or, like, the company that they own and produce everything.
Huh.
Yeah. So, yeah. I liked it a lot. So, we're going to do a country song up next. So, if you guys want to tune into that one, until next time, peace out. Oh, yeah. Tip of the hat. Cheerio.
Cheerio.